flash of it is a flash of fire, a flame of the Lord himself. Love no flood can quench, no torrents drown. This is the word of the Lord.
Let the message of Christ in all its richness find a home with you. Teach other and advise each other in wisdom. With gratitude in your hearts, sing psalms and hymns and inspired songs to God, and never say or do anything except in the name of the Lord Jesus, giving thanks to God the Father through him.
This is all to her.
Yeah, okay. This one and plus that one.
Okay,
that's to yours. Okay.
Okay. All right.
Weddings are perfect occasions to proclaim God's love for the world. Today the church rejoices with Sarah and Cyrus as begin their new life now as a married couple.
Achilles and his gold, Achilles and his gifts, and Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fist. And clearly I don't see myself upon that list, but she said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this. Do 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 do.
That we grow in love, faith, and friendship in the years to come. I'm looking forward to sharing all of me with you. I am looking forward to a family with you, with new traditions that will be our own. You are my hero, and I pray you will never stop being my hero, my knight, and my king. I promise to love you and honor you, and pray that I be a good wife starting from today. And standing by you till the very end, hand in hand with smiles in our faces. I love you, my meatball, Babesy.
It started way back in third grade.
And so now in the presence of the church, I ask you to state your intentions. Have you come here freely to enter the marriage, freely and wholeheartedly?
I do.
Are you prepared to follow the path of marriage, to love and honor each other for their calm as you both shall live?
I am.
And since it is your intention to enter the covenant of holy matrimony, please now join your right hand.
Do you love me? Do you want to be my friend?
Sarah, receive this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And
of the Holy Spirit.
Cyrus, take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
And the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
The Holy Spirit.
Now we're grown up and she's my wife. Still like two kids with stars in our eyes. Ain't much changed, I still chase silly Lou. Up and down the hall.
I, Cyrus, take you, Sarah, for my lawful wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish until death do us part.
To love and to cherish until death do us part.
Do you love me? Do you want to be my friend? And if you do, well,
you, Cyrus, to be my lawful husband.
I, Sarah, take you, Cyrus, be my lawful husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poor.
For richer, for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish until death do us part.
To love and to cherish until death do us part.
If thou become husband and
no limit in the sky that I won't fly for you. No amount of tears in my eyes that I won't cry for you. Oh no. With every breath that I take, I want you to share that air with me. There's no promise that I won't keep. I climb a mountain that's none too steep. When it comes to you, no crime. Let's take both of our souls and intertwine. When it comes to you, don't be blind. Watch me speak from my heart. When it comes to you, comes to you.
All-powerful and ever-living God, we now stand before you, very happy, but somewhat nervous. We feel you brought us together in the beginning, helped our love grow, and at this moment are with us in a special way. We ask that you stay by our side in the days ahead. Protect us from anything which might harm our marriage. Give us courage when burdens come our way. Teach us to forgive one another when we fail.
Father, I ask for the assistance I need to be a good husband and father. Never let me take my wife for granted or forget she needs to be loved. If you bless us with children, I promise to love and care for them and give them the best possible example.
I ask from you the assistance I need to be a good wife and mother. May I never fail to give my husband encouragement. If you bless me with motherhood, I promise to devote myself to the children, even to the point of stepping aside when they must walk alone. We ask finally that in our old age, we may love one another as deeply and cherish each other as much as we do at this very moment. May you grant these wishes, which we offer through your Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord.
It is indeed a great day of rejoicing and happiness when two lovers, Sarah and Cyrus, are locked in a wedlock. I wish to congratulate for their achievement in bringing this alliance to a great success.
We have one big family here today, our home.
is now your home too.
Me and my friends at the table doing shots, tripping fast and then we talk slow. Come over and start up a conversation with just me, and trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now take my hand, stop, and the man on the jukebox.
You cannot possibly know how proud I am of you and how much I love you. And to you, Sarah, we've loved you from the first time Cyrus brought you home.
I'm in love with your body. Last night you were in my room, and now my bedsheets smell like you. Every day discovering something brand new. I'm in love with your body. 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 Every day discovering something brand new. I'm in love with the shape of you. We came
March 9th. A princess was born. We named her Sarah. She was loved by and adored by everyone. She's a princess in the true sense. Sophisticated, graceful, gentle, pure innocence. My king, Cyrus. It's real, man. The queen is here. Let the feasting and merriment begin.
Get things they knew. Well, it's easy to see. It's happening to me. I've already forgotten.
Sweet Sarah, you are Cyrus's dream come true. I have been the central woman in Cyrus's life from the day he was born. But now that is your place. They say, when children find true love, parents find true joy.
Sarah, who is your favorite? I think I know the answer to this, but who is your favorite Game of Thrones character?
Okay, I stand behind House Stark, but my favorite character would be Cersei Lannister.
Oh, wow, Cersei Lannister. All right.
Podrick.
Really? Oh, wow.
No, I like Jaime Lannister. I'm not.
Jaime and Cersei, no comment needed. All right.
Forever and ever. Amen.
To you, there's no crime. Let's take both of our souls and intertwine. When it comes to you, don't be blind. Watch me see.
Heart, how am I to unite? We're going to start with the Bryant Harris, Jesse, and Alicia. Let's give it up for Bryant and Sid. With his wife, Andrea, and his beautiful kids, Maximus and Julian! Reason,
why this make you feel like you? Why this make you feel like you?
lovely couple and my favorite couple in the whole world. My heartiest congratulations to you both. I won't say that I can't believe you're married, because I knew this day would come. Within minutes of me mingling with Cyrus, I knew I wanted Sarah to meet him, because I was a fan of you since day one. To my sister, I'm so happy to see you today marrying the man of your dreams. It makes my heart smile. Your time is like giving each other a piece of your life. Just you and him will be forever. So treasure them and make them often. I love you both and congratulations.
Cyrus loves his bench shirts and bench hoodies and is a huge Lacoste fan. You know, that along with his chin strap beard and fade gives him a look that one can only describe as Woodbridge thug. I mean, I guess you could say he learned how to charm women at a really young age, you know, which seems to have come in handy when courting Sarah. The first time I had met Sarah was at my sister's New Year's Eve party back in 2013. Witty, intelligent, and of course, better looking than Cyrus. You know, I could tell he had truly met his match.
A very heartfelt thank you to all of you gathered here today to celebrate Zion. To my new extended family and friends, House Faria. Thank you for your love, blessings, and support. To my husband, you are my sunshine. Your laughter is my joy. Your love is the kind of gift I want to forever enjoy. When I'm with you, all of me unfolds. You've seen it all, yet you've never let your love fall. I knew you were the one very early on. The sparks between us were spot on. Your personality is an infectious virus. That's why I need a lifetime supply of my love, Cyrus.
Today, I am overwhelmed with happiness and joy because I have married Sarah, my wife. Sarah, I remember the first day I met you. I knew I had found someone very special. As our love has grown over the years, I know I am truly blessed to have you in my life, and I am looking forward to our life journey together. So I'd ask everyone to please raise their glasses. Cheers.